Hey guys, welcome back to 26 Gamers, and we are continuing now Lucius second part, and this is the second video, so let's get on with it. I think we can break that. Machine used for shock therapy. One end is on the floor. Okay. So this one is the end that is on the floor. Too far. The object is also too far. Oh, I got the keys. Okay, now let's see what we can do. What is this? Devil's robot. So I think I have the key, I can open these doors. Let's see, we'll bring the keys back. Okay, let's move on. I think we have to go out there, showing on the map. This part is also locked. Okay, let's see. Suspicion, panic. He is guarding isolation area at the mental ward. You must not let him see you escaping. There are several ways to get rid of him. Perhaps something could fall on him. He is also drinking coffee and using water with it. How strange. Okay, I think we can do something with his water and all. Let's try. Okay. So find a way to break out of the restricted area of the mental ward. The guard has a key on his desk. But you cannot let him see you. Good luck. Okay. So we have to take the keys and then we have to go. He's inside. Let's see what we can do about it. Okay. think I have to do something about that cross first. Okay, I think I can throw some objects on it to make it different. Donuts, pills, lethally overdosed. Current would run through them nicely. Give the faucet on the other side some sparks. Okay. Think we can use it now. I think this shock wouldn't kill that guy, or perhaps this shock can kill him. Let's wait for him, let him come, then we'll try to shock him. He came to use it. Okay. See, okay, he's using the faucet now. It work. I guess we killed a guy. Oh god, he's dead. That was really, really, really awesome. Oh, some marking is there. What is this marking? Okay, first let's see. We can take some objects. We can use donuts, I think. It was coffee. I think we could have used the coffee also. We can put some overdose pill in that, perhaps. Okay, so I think we have to get out. Let's try it. Later we can use these objects, I think. Okay, let's move forward. We completed the first objective breakout.
The boy managed to break the shackles. Blood was spilled, and he could feel how the souls were powering him.
Okay, I think we have to go to our next mission. See, this boy really walks like is a mouse or something. Who is playing this music? What we can do with this? Oh. Wow, I think I got some devil power. It's locked. Okay, we open the woman's ward. This one's locked. This one's open. Nothing in here. Let's try to shut off that music box. Okay, we need something to pick it up. Let's check if something is here that we can use to break that thing. Showing that open the children's ward, open the man's ward, open the woman's ward, open the isolation. Children's ward is here. Woman's ward is here. Where's the man's ward? This is isolation. I opened the isolation ward. Get your suit. Okay, I have to get my suit. Okay. What the hell? Why there are so many toilets here? Okay, this one's locked. This one's also restricted. Well, this can be lethal. Okay, I'm taking it. I guess I can use it in something. Okay, I'm going in again. Oh wow, men's ward switch. Okay, I've opened the men's ward, opened the children's ward, opened the woman's ward. Now,
first thing you did after breaking out was to open up all the other wings of the mental ward. This would allow Lucius to freely roam around, wreaking havoc. Thank you.
I guess I have to talk to this man. Wow, these are mad people. Guarding the door where one of your followers should be. There must be something wrong. The area surely seems to have a lot of ways to get rid of him. Nearby roof has a hatch of some sort, and the elevator shafts could probably be open. There is also a supply from nearby. Okay, so could try some things. After I used it's just gone, so I have to use these things carefully. Let's try to throw donuts. Come on, eat it. Okay, he's eating the donut. This guy is gone. Okay, so let's move on. What is this? Someone's already dead inside. Who is that child?
Boy found the scroll was hanging at the end of a rope in his room. On the floor there was a note that said, "Forgive me, or I've chosen wrong." What did it mean? Chosen the wrong god? Or the wrong son?
Okay, friends, goodbye. We'll meet in next part.